Hello everybody, how do you do? You doing good? Very good. Welcome back to another video, where in this video I'm going to show you how you can make it stylish your long pour with a cut, okay? Someone calling Las Vegas pour. I saw it, Cristian Lopez explaining it many years ago, and this pour needs a lot of practice, okay? So, many of you saw the long pour with a cut, okay? And it looks like this. Okay, so what you need to learn, basically to cut it. So first you're starting on a bar top, you're just doing basically this movement. So as soon as you see the pour spot, then you're pouring, you have a nice pour. Try to go longer and longer and longer, okay? But at the beginning, you start just right here. And then you just doing this, you see the grip? I'm not holding it just like that, I'm holding it just like this. Okay, so I can move bottle around my, not like that, but I can move bottle and have better kind of grip with the bottle, and I can move the bottle around my this area of my hand, okay? So as soon as I'm pouring just like that, I have my hands in this kind of position, okay? Not straight, but in this way. So in this way, you just kind of, you try to cut the pour, okay? So imagine this part of the bottle stays and bottle goes down. So you make, sometimes it helps when you have a, let me see, you have pour spouts in that way, okay? And you basically cutting the pour, and if it's in here already, it's gonna be start stopping a little bit. So let me see if I can show you that on slow-mo, okay? So imagine this kind of stays, you're just moving the rest of the bottle. Let's see. There you go. You try to learn to go it faster. So you're kind of pushing it as well. You're twisting in the bottle. So with thumb, you can a little bit twist it. You just have to practice it on your own and find a kind of your best way to learn it. But when you're practicing this and you cut in here, the job is not done yet, okay? You have to start practicing more, higher and higher. So I'm going in here, cut in here. So I'm going in here, cut in here, okay? So as soon you master this, then we're going on to the long pour with the cut of the bar top. All right, so we mastered that first technique on a bar top, try to learn how to cut it. Now we're going to do the same way, okay, the same way in here before we start going long. So just like that, and then with each pour trying to go more higher. All right, there you go. And last one, the big one, there you go. You're gonna be spilling at the beginning, but this is just the practice. Soon you master that, it's gonna look really, really cool. And now I'm going to show you little kind of twist where you're gonna look really cool. So you're gonna hold the shaker in this position. You remember, like for this pour, okay? So you're holding a tin, because with the tin, we're gonna do cut. We're gonna cut it in both ways, all right? We're gonna use the both hands. So remember to have the most power, or basically the main grip will be your thumb and your middle finger, okay? So you can do this kind of movement. Now we're going to start pouring with your beer grip, all right? And as soon you cut it, you're gonna cut it here and try to go after the pour, all right? Sometimes on a goat slow-mo, it can happen that when you cut it here, you see how the liquid goes down, and then you just following the liquid just like that, okay? So let's see on a dry. So we're gonna do just this and then this kind of movement. All right? Let's give it a try with the liquid. Ready? Let's do this. There you go. I didn't cut it that much this, but I went kind of after the pour, after the liquid, all right? So, and this you can master it you can go higher as much as you want. You can go from here to there. And then it looks really cool that you're using both hands, all right? On the same time. So let's give it a try. So you can bring it from this position into the pour. So let's do it. There you go. Cut. Boom. Okay. It wasn't that perfect. I hope we don't have liquid. Let's do it one more time. Okay. Let's try now with the slow-mo. Okay. I love this pour. Okay. So one more time. Cut. There you go. It looks pretty cool, and it's kind of an update of that classic cut, all right? That's it. I hope this helped you. Practice it and try to come up with something more interesting, something more new, which it can give you more fun of your working times behind the bar, because you're working many hours and sometimes you realize like you're having fun maybe just 1 hour, okay, and then you're getting busy. This will make your work more fun and you're gonna enjoy it for as long as you can, all right? And also you're gonna be still improving your flair, your exhibition part as well for competitions and your confidence. So if you like it, thumbs up. Any suggestions, please let me know how you feel about these videos in the comments below. And please subscribe, hit that button right there. Boo! 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 It works? It works? No, okay. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and till next time, be safe, keep practicing, see you later.